We have an update regarding this garage fire on October 7th at 1908 23rd Avenue South. The fire department now says the fire is being classified as accidental and was caused by improper disposal of smoking materials. A smoldering cigarette ignited nearby combustible materials. The burning materials ignited a wood shelf. The fire traveled up the shelf to the ceiling. The fire was contained to the southeast corner of the garage. The Grand Forks Fire Department urges residents to follow these fire safety tips. Properly dispose of smoking materials in a non-combustible container. Ensure working smoke detectors are present and regularly replace batteries. And implement an emergency plan for your home and practice it regularly. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.